president is elected by the entire nation, and it should be the entire nation who determines who they want for president. Whether they're guilty of insurrection or not, it's up to the people.